at this time. Parents hope they do something soon so no other girls or boys, for that matter, are harmed.
This is shocking.
Stunned parents at Miles Park Elementary School on Cleveland's East Side couldn't believe what they were hearing Wednesday, that a young girl was reportedly sexually assaulted on the school bus last week.
That's a hard situation.
We're definitely thinking about getting out of the Cleveland district next year.
According to Cleveland police, the male suspect is 13 and the female victim just 10 years of age. The victim says while en route to school, the boy stuck his hands under her clothing and groped her private parts. All of this happening on the school bus.
It's a shock. Miles Park Elementary is actually a very good school. They just won a championship game.
Many parents who didn't want to go on camera said the exact same thing. They were surprised that something like that could happen here at Miles Park. They also say their hearts go out to the victim and her family.
I feel sorry for them. I mean, you know, and my deepest sympathies go out to them.
So I know how she feels, so I know she's scared. So my prayers go out to her. I hope the best for her.
A spokesperson for the Cleveland Metropolitan School District says they are investigating the incident but can't comment more at this time. Parents hope they do something soon so no other girls or boys, for that matter, are harmed on the bus.
The young man that was caught, I mean, everyone that's doing something in this district, if you're doing something that's not in that handbook and it's against the conduct, you'll be held accountable.